ain't no sunshine when she's gone. It's not warm when she's away.
I moved here in October, and I love this place. I feel very good here. There's really great energy, great people. I want to open my doors to this neighborhood. She goes away. When I first saw this space, I knew that this is mine. This is a space that I want to be. I'd like the store to be a place that people actually come to see me, come to visit me, and not be intimidated. Everyone who comes in will be able to see my work and see the model being fitted and see everyone who works here in the process of creation. We're gonna have open areas in the retail space where you can actually look and see what's happening down in the studio. And that will make everything very intimate and very democratic. And I like that. The process is that I dream a dream, a film almost, and then I dress up the people in the film. And once I start putting those sketches on the paper, I need the pattern maker to translate those sketches into three dimension. And it's very important that this person is with me and through the process, because then he understands exactly what I'm looking for. Here that I found a place that I don't feel the pressure of New York. It's a feeling of a neighborhood, it's a feeling of community, which is very rare in New York. And I think living here and working here, it gives me a sense that I'm part of a specific community. I love it. I love to create in the place where I live. I love to create in the place where I feel most comfortable. That's really what I wanted. No.